formerly, the houses in the Sierra were made with sticks, mud and animal excrement. They made their own music for rituals and musical instruments, mixed their food in the batea. They slept on beds made of sticks and animal skins. The Spanish implanted rectangular shapes and windows. They loved corn and made the famous chicha de jora. His flag in this case was the devil Uma. It has 12 horns for the 12 months of the year and is bifacial because they never turned their backs on the sun god. They used guinea pigs to know diseases and bad energy. They were also his food.